Keep it going. Welcome to the stage. Your next comic, give it up for Curtis Pyke.
All right. Keep chanting. We've seen a lot of weird stuff tonight. We saw a little Jewish girl do a Hitler joke. And Charlie Manson Jesus, so I don't know if I can top that, but we'll see. Man, I like doing jokes in New West. New West, the only city you can buy a wedding dress and crack cocaine on the same street. Yeah. Woo! Yeah! Same store, she yells. I'm kidding. We're going to get along. Oh, shit, yeah. I love this city. Yeah, carry on. It's not karaoke, you don't get a turn, but no, whatever, carry on. I'm talking. Oh man, we got a table full of hotties up front here. That's all I got for that. My social skills aren't where they need to be yet. Shit, is anyone here, oh, here's a question. Anyone here ever got a haircut that's so bad you had to call in sick? Just me, huh? No, well, I went to okay, you too, alright. Okay. Hi. Well, I went to magic cuts today, and there's no magic, no wand. Ah, shit, I said, well, just turn a little off the side. And, well, that's not what she heard. I think she heard. We'll make a little room for his helmet. Right. When you tell your barber, that you're trying out for an athletic look, tell them what Olympics you're going for. That's all I'm going to say about that. Yeah, I'm going to do some shout-outs. I want to do my parents are here tonight. Yeah, they dropped me off. Oh, no, they're here. This is tough one up with my dad. My dad, you know, he's a nice guy. He's kind, he's caring, he's affectionate. He's also an asshole. He's like this weird split personality. And when I was a kid, he'd get angry and he'd be like, you know, fuck this, I hate my family, fuck him. And he'd go out for dinner and then he'd tell the waitress to split the check. I fucked the punchline up for that one. But whatever, it's gonna be worth it when I get it. Oh, shit. Oh, man, okay, that one needs work, but it's good. All right. Yeah. Yeah. I'll tell you guys, I'll tell you a bit about me. I'm unemployed. That's not the technical term. Technically, I'm referred to as a stay-at-home alcoholic. Call it what you will. No, that's not true. I'm a binge drinker, and a binge drinker is a lot like an old cat. We go out at night.
I am an old cat.
Come back 3 days later. Ruined my punchline. Jesus Christ.
No, I get that. That's all right.
Okay, you carry on. Oh, shit. Yeah, but I'm trying to become a better person, too. They say the key to becoming a better person and being happy is to express gratitude. And, yeah, I'm trying to express gratitude. I'm grateful for my family, my friends, and YouTube comments. Have you read the YouTube comments lately? I make YouTube videos for a living. Those things are the worst in the world. They're racist, they're sexist, they're homophobic. And I read those, and I'm like, I'm none of those things. My best friend is a disabled black lesbian. In that joke. She's good. No, it's, I did make YouTube videos for the day. And one guy said, it was epic. He goes, Curtis, your videos are so bad, you're less talented than Nickelback's bass player. Yeah, I know. The burn, it was hard, man. Still getting over that shit. Oh, man. Oh, well, I don't know. I'm not going to name names. American underscore Snipebot underscore 6969. I'm glad we're taping. You're going to get it, bro. Well, I don't got much time for this. I'll tell you a little more about me. I just turned 30 8 years ago. If you're from Surrey, that means I'm 38. Yeah, try to keep up. Yeah, I'm getting at an age where I'm at 38, and it's like, yeah, you know what that means. You gotta get the old prostate checked. Yeah, my family has a history of prostate problems, especially the women. Yeah. I went in the other day, and I'll tell you right now, that was the most awkward 45 minutes of my life. The fuck? How long are these supposed to take? I thought they were like, it was like a mechanic. Like, he just pops the hood. checks the oil, and bam, it's done. I don't know why I licked my finger, but that's it, I'm done.
Give it up for Curtis Pyke.